Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ruby's Rebalanced Halo Combat Evolved. Today's campaign mission is the Silent Cartographer, famous for its multi-path speedrun techniques. It really is a blast to play, I've got to say. But I will say this, I did have a few problems recording this episode. So just bear with me that, yeah, kind of know what's around each corner now. Doesn't mean it's easy, just means I know what to expect.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gotta be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Get him, Marines! Just a firing squad right there.
Affirmative! Echo 419 inbound. Somebody order a Warthog.
Hey, I didn't know you made house calls, Warhammer.
You know our motto. We deliver.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Yeah, but first we're gonna go ahead and disable the security system because these bastards, for some reason, have ADT.
Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Taking multiple targets!
Alright. Get the hell out of there.
That burns!
Just grab one of the needlers because it's gonna prove very handy here in a little bit. Alright, so the reason I wanted to pick up a needler is because the Hunters. These bastards do not go down easily, and I just wanted something to kind of, I don't know, even the playing field a bit. It's going to be a bit awkward, but bear with me. One. Now for the other. Come and get me. Okay, so now that the, Stump the Chump, is over, now I'm just gonna go ahead and get some more ammo and proceed. Well, I guess the only ammo I needed was the needler, but, you know, never hurts to double check. Needlers are deceptively good now. And the needler doesn't, or the pistol doesn't have nearly as much accuracy as it used to. Which is why it's a little bit more difficult to use. Just keep shooting until they fall. It's the only thing you can really do. I have never seen jackals charge up their shots this goddamn much. Alright. Anyone else? No? Okay. Oh. Late to the party there, buddy. Alright, let's get it. Alright, second first, same as the first, but this time indoors. Shouldn't have been that close. Okay, they are right on top of me. Okay, gotta be careful not to get caught by that. one. That's the other. Nice.
This isn't the map room. Analyzing. This is a security override station for the main facility, located somewhere else on this island. Shut the system down so the Covenant won't be able to lock us out. We should now have access to the main facility. Let's find the map room.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Alright, this one, I'm gonna sit back for this one. Said I had one bullet left. I'm like, the fuck? How? Alright, cool. So because these guys don't have shields, or at least not as much, they're a little easier to deal with.
Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Too far. Well, and we're off to the races. So let's go ahead and just keep plugging away. Officially low on ammo. Well. Something nice. God, the needler is so good now. Let's just get it. What's up? The other guys died. Let's go.
Showtime!
Well, the gunner's gonna die here in a little bit, so don't get too attached.
Over here,
BRB. Gunner's dead. Who's next?
Pedal of the metal! This is new. I've never seen the Warthog clip through the wall like that. Oh god, is the hunter back? Alright, I'm out.
Of a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
I like how these rocks are just here, just so he can kick one off. They serve no other purpose. In this game, it's like grenade spamming is almost encouraged. Right, this way. Huh? Alright, never mind. I'm just gonna go now. fight the hunters. With a little bit of a cheat code, if you will. Shit. And that'll do it.
Spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
All right, let's get it.
There. That holo panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact. And then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Yeah, this is the part where you're going to be a bit pinned down, so make yourself comfortable here. Whatever position you are, when you throw a grenade, you have about a good 2 seconds before you can crouch or uncrouch. Slow it down a bit. Okay. Didn't really care about that. Off. seriously gotta watch myself now. Get to that med kit, it'll be fine. Why I've been saving at least two rockets. Right. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Understood is, how did they get that lid to open? Like, did anyone ever stop to think that? Anyways, we'll continue Assault on the Control Room next time. Hope you guys enjoyed it, so, you know, I'll catch you guys later.